We're now in the picture gallery, which is one of the largest collections of private artwork on public display.
It is incredible and also slightly bonkers, yeah. I have to say. Wow!